A call for the State Health and Human Service Agency to stop participating in a federal program to combat terrorist group recruitment in the United States. The Massachusetts chapters of the ACLU, the Council of American Islamic Relations, and others petitioned this week for the agency to cut ties with the pilot program in Boston. They say it breeds mistrust in Muslim communities and undermines the agency's effectiveness. The agency said it's working to address this.